5 reasons for dark-colored urine. There are several reasons why your urine might be dark-colored. Some of which are harmless and others that require medical attention. It may be worthwhile having a look at both your urine color and stool color before flushing. But, here are some of the most common causes. Number 1, dehydration. This is the most common cause of dark-colored urine. When you don't drink enough fluids, your body becomes dehydrated, and your urine becomes more concentrated, which can make it appear darker yellow, amber, or even brown. Number 2, certain foods and drinks. Beets, blackberries, rhubarb, and fava beans can all cause your urine to turn a dark reddish or brownish color. This is usually temporary and harmless. Number 3, medications. Certain medications, such as laxatives, antibiotics, and antimalarial drugs, can cause your urine to darken. Be sure to check the side effects of any medications you are taking to see if this is a possible cause. Wait, there is more, but do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Consult your healthcare professional before making any changes to your medication. Number 4, medical conditions. In some cases, dark-colored urine can be a sign of a medical condition, such as liver disease, kidney disease, or a urinary tract infection called UTI. If you are experiencing dark-colored urine along with other symptoms such as fever, fatigue, nausea, or vomiting, it is important to see a doctor to get checked out. While dark-colored urine is not a specific symptom of prostate or bladder cancer, blood in the urine can be a sign of that. It is a potential symptom of both cancers. Number 5, blood in the urine, hematuria. Blood in the urine can cause your urine to appear pink, red, or dark brown. While it is a more common symptom of bladder cancer than prostate cancer, it can occur in both. It's important to note that blood in the urine can also have many other causes, most of which are harmless. But, always, if you are experiencing dark-colored urine, it is important to see a doctor to get a diagnosis. They can perform a urinalysis and other tests to determine the cause. Early detection and treatment of both prostate and bladder cancer are essential for improving the chances of a successful outcome. Here are some additional symptoms of prostate and bladder cancer to be aware of. Prostate cancer. Difficulty starting or stopping urination. Frequent urination, especially at night. Weak urine stream. Pain or burning during urination. Blood in the semen. Bladder cancer. Frequent urination. Difficulty starting or stopping urination. Pain or burning during urination. Blood in the urine. If you are experiencing any of these symptoms, please see a doctor right away. It is important to note that this is not an exhaustive list, and if you are concerned about your dark-colored urine, it is always best to see a doctor to get a diagnosis. Do not forget to click the like button and subscribe. Thanks very much for watching this video. Up above you see a video related to health. It will be more helpful to you and your family. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.